Hello, my name is Markus and I'm the Managing Director of ThinkCell. Let me walk you through the new features in ThinkCell 9. This version has many new features, but for this video I will focus on the most important ones. Let's start with ThinkCell's new smart text boxes. You can now create complex slides with automatic layout just using ThinkCell's text boxes. You find these text boxes directly in the ThinkCell ribbon group or, as usual, in the Elements menu. When you insert a text box on the slide, just start typing and you'll see that the size and position automatically adjust to the content. If you want to add another text box, you can again use the buttons in the ThinkCell ribbon or one of the four plus buttons surrounding an existing text box. You can use this for single text boxes as well as for groups of text boxes. Therefore, you can quickly build a table layout. ThinkCell's text boxes are so smart, not only can you build tables using them. You can insert a new text box anywhere on the slide, and it will still try to place and size itself to match the existing layout. So, for example, if you insert a new text box and hover over existing text boxes, the insertion depends on the position of your mouse cursor. If you hover over only one text box, the new one will be placed above it. If you hover over two text boxes, it will be placed over the two. And, as you might have guessed, this also works with three or more text boxes. We've created a whole video on this new functionality. It shows how you can create complex slides like this one using only ThinkCell smart text boxes. Please click below to watch this video. Another new feature in ThinkCell 9 is the donut chart. Donut charts are a lighter, more modern alternative to pie charts. You can find the donut chart right next to the pie chart in the Elements menu. When you insert it on the slide, you will see that it behaves just like a traditional pie chart. It has the same data sheet, and segments can be rotated or exploded, just as in the pie chart. The only difference is that it has a hole in the middle. If you'd like, you can adjust the size of the hole by using this handle. The center handle can also be used to change an existing pie chart into a donut. Such, you can easily freshen up the look of an existing presentation. In regards to visual quality and performance, ThinkCell 9 has taken a big step forward. All our users have transitioned away from Microsoft Office 2003, and we can now drop the support for Microsoft's legacy MS Graph charting engine. As you can see when deactivating ThinkCell, all ThinkCell charts are now rendered using PowerPoint's native charting engine. And the best part is, since you are a ThinkCell user, you will not even notice that your charts now use the modern engine. ThinkCell's user interface is unchanged and makes the transition seamless. Next, I will quickly show you some more new useful charting features. You can now adjust the baseline weight. Just select the baseline and use the line style control to adjust the line weight. Before ThinkCell 9, you had to change a chart's axis to switch from absolute values to percentages. Now, you can directly make this switch using the chart type control. When you hover over a segment or data point, a tooltip will show you labels and numeric values. This helps you to relate the visual segment to your data. The sort order of slices can now be changed in pie and donut charts. You can either sort according to the sheet order or the ascending order. And each of these orders is also available with clockwise or counterclockwise direction. Apart from layout or chart-specific features, we have also introduced some generic tools that will make your life easier. Use the Eyedropper tool in the color control to easily grab colors from existing content on the slide. Switch the decimal symbol for all labels on all or selected slides with this new dialog. For example, switch from German symbols to US symbols. You can also remove all animations in a presentation from all or selected slides with just one click. The last new feature I'm going to show you might seem to be a little technical at first glance, but it will add a whole new dimension of power to ThinkCell. ThinkCell 9 allows you to automatically create and update regular reports from external data sources. We use a well-established interface language called JSON for this purpose. The ThinkCell JSON format brings together a PowerPoint template created with ThinkCell and data that is used to update specific charts in the template and such create the new presentation. Using this interface, any online or offline application can now create data-driven PowerPoint presentations. Just think of your BI application exporting crisp ThinkCell slides with just one click. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy ThinkCell 9. Please check out our website for more ThinkCell videos.